You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures, Steve.
Say that. Eh? Why would Akudo treat her like that? She only came there to explain herself.
My dear, if Akudo.
You see Akudo?
Obayalia too much. Anapumyanayo. If she misbehaves one more time, I will take Anayo away from her.
Hey.
And she will do nothing about it.
Sister, please don't do that. You know, we don't have parents that will fight for us. Please.
Don't talk that way. Eh? Don't allow Akudo to insult her like that. When she was doing everything for her, Ebeka Akudo no. Eh?
You know the painful part? The painful part is that since they came back to this village, I've been the one favoring them. I've given them almost eventually everything that they need.
Oh.
So this is the right way for her to pay me back. I will so deal with her.
Hey.
It's Jaybo I blame. If he had returned and got married to you, all of this would not happen.
You know, I'm not cordial.
Not happy, yeah.
Just shut up.
Biko.
Ah.
Just keep quiet. Keep mute.
Sister, I don't want to.
Shut up!
No. Let's go and face that woman.
What's
not
your
her.
Own?
Why you
I beg
it. I beg. Akongenazo. Kaigabagawa.
Mama, I want you to judge this matter. Don't side anyone.
I am not siding anybody. All I know is that Akudo is fighting for her rights.
But we don't have anything in common. We are just friends.
Mm.
Nothing at all.
Who you guys in Ochore? Eh?
Ha.
Brother. It's okay. She's only trying to prevent future occurrence. Biko,
what are we even saying? Mama, you needed to have seen the way they were holding hands. And you want me to believe nothing is going on? In that case, she should keep her help. We don't need her help. Let her stay on her own.
Which one is keep her help? Are you the one to tell me who to get help from? Eh? If you don't want her to help me, then you bring someone that will be helping me. Or the yam she gave me the other day, didn't you eat it?
Me?
What was me?
Did I eat the yam?
What was me?
I can't remember eating the yam.
You can't remember.
Mama, did I eat the yam?
Mama, who did you eat the chicken?
It's here. Don't tell me that one, no. We are just friends. Nothing.
Mm.
Nothing. Mm. Mama, you know now.
Friends.
Why is she?
Friends that hug each other like this.
But it's okay.
Friends that cuddle.
It's okay.
That was good. Mama, you're cheating.
Mama, as is now we're packing when you fail. It means you're taking sides.
I don't know what to believe again.
Us again, we're working, we're no fair. Where we are?
Listen to me, you will never get anywhere with
that. You're not going anywhere with
that.
I paid last month. You didn't
give me a leave us.
You did not give me any receipt.
Leave that
waste. This month, you want to collect money. You cannot go with my stuff.
Leave that waste.
Where is my receipt? Where is the receipt? Can I have it? Where is it?
Pay your money.
Drop the dummy.
Leave that waste.
Asama, we'll pay your now. Money.
Leave me alone.
If you don't leave me now, if you move here now, we'll come back with police.
I'm not police.
If you move here now, we'll come back with police.
Asama, remember.
I will not leave this way, so.
Leave my
waste. You will not waste it today. I will not leave this way. Ah, who happened on that one? Drop my dummy for me because.
What's going on here?
What happened?
Tell him how much
you. You never give me the money. I paid for local government revenue last month. They don't give me receipt. Oh, this month they've come to collect another money without giving me receipt. Do not even have any receipt to give me.
Bro, bring it down first. Bring it down.
Drop my dummy.
This is
my customer's
clothes.
Wait,
first. Wait. Easy.
Drop the dummy because.
Drop the dummy first. You go spoil the clothes now.
Drop all the chicken dummy. You must drop it.
One. Drop the dummy. I can't.
Tell her to give us our money.
Only 1,500 naira. Only.
Only, I'm wasting our time. Yeah.
Only! But you cannot pay for it. You cannot pay for it. Only!
She will give us.
You want to be doing that for the rest of your life?
You don't do it. I'm only here joking, okay? Peace is everything. Just wait. Drop the dummy first.
Tell her to give us our money.
Before you drop our money.
Yes, now.
The free energy can you squeeze? Oh. Energy can you squeeze?
Don't
do this dummy. You're
not taking the daughter.
Now, I'm going to keep telling you.
It's okay.
Drop my dummy.
It's okay. Wait. See the 1,500.
But bring receipt.
Okay. Young man, if you want to pay, you pay. Same, we don't have any receipt to give to her.
Chalobele, I don't understand.
Now give me.
Wait. You said if I will pay, you will not give me receipt.
What do you mean if I want to
that
pay?
That is how we operate.
Give us our money.
Wait. Guy, wait. I need to pay and you bring receipt.
Young man, if you want to pay, you pay. We don't have any receipt to give to you.
Temple. So tomorrow you still come back and say she has
I see your business.
No, which one is that? Is it my business?
I see your business.
It's like if we are Wayo people. Oh, we put our teeth in our business. So I will just give you money without payment.
Iron!
Eh?
Deal with this man.
I had an accident too.
Brother, where and when?
Is he not one stupid bike man? No? I don't know if he smoked bitter leaf. I was just walking on my own lane. No? The stupid man left his lane and just came right where I was and hit me. I even fell inside the gutter. If not for passerbys that saw me inside and recognized me, that's how erosion will carry me and go.
Anna, yo, are you sure about this?
Which one am I sure? Go and ask people now. If not from the people I'm very good to, that's how water will carry me and go. Eh?
Water has not started carrying you, Anna.
Brother, thank God for your life. Oh. Thank God it was only erosion, no bro, hurricane, mobu, earthquake. Brother, what will you gain from telling all these lies?
I don't know.
Brother, what will you gain from telling all these lies? We are all in this village, and you know how news fly about. Brother Nayo, what were you doing at Asanwa's shop when you fought with the revenue boys?
Me fought with civil defense, revenue boys.
You fought with barristers, or you think we did not hear it?
Hey! Anayo! You and Asanwa are daring me, oh! You are daring me! I will do something, Anayo! Don't say I did not want you, Anayo! Don't say I did not want you!
Don't stop this shouting, your shout. Which one is you?
Why would something? I shout? Rescue me, sir! Eh? Why would I shout?
So were you expecting me to leave her? Why did those stupid boys were intimidating her?
Rescue mission. Why are you lying? Why were you lying?
Because I don't want your trouble. Just like what you're doing now. You're shouting. It's because I don't want it.
I've turned to onion sobu.
I could have stopped this thing you're doing. No. Stop it.
Anayo, I'm warning you. Mitoma, give me food.
I don't need your food. Thank you very much.
So you now eat outside. Anayo, Kevin Naga. So you now eat outside. You now eat outside, Anayo. Hey, Mitoma, put your mouth here.
Is Anaya around? I want to see Anaya. Anayo?
Hey.
Our wife. Good morning.
Madam, have you come to see a secret lover? Eh? Have you come to see a secret lover? I'm asking you.
What are you talking about? What is wrong with both of you this morning? She's been sounding the way she's been behaving to her, and now you are out. Where's all this negativity coming from?
What is what? Oh, you think I don't know the difference between come and eat and do you have food? Eh? Leave my husband alone, Asanwa. Leave my husband alone, Asanwa. Leave me alone. Take your things and go. We don't need it. Snap, what?
Anayo, I brought something for you. I don't know.
What's this?
C'est pas quoi? Get out! Leave this place!
You see this thing you're looking for? You will still get it from me.
You say what?
When you get it, don't blame me.
Mama, what did you just say now?
See this thing you're looking for?
Try me! Nonsense! Akunike! Mama! Mama, what? Let's go!
Asanwa, baby, please, all I need from you is nothing but your attention. Eh? Baby, I know I don't have money, but I will show you good love. I mean sweet loving, like whiskey. Eh? Just give me the opportunity.
Okay, I'm not going to go to the house. I'm 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 going to go to the house. What are you calling whiskey? Are you like whiskey? You like whiskey? Diego. Eh? What do you have there? Why would you? Who do you want to get married? Am I your mate? Like a what? What you want?
Baby, I will make money one day. Eh? Just give me the opportunity
you
to
make
love.
Money. Charity begins at home. You don't even have one naira inside this. So what is money you used to
buy me? Make money.
Let's come now, so.
Wait,
hey, that's what you
don't want.
It's a lie, yo. It's a lie. You must agree, yo. Hey, you must agree, someone. Huh? Hold her well. You must accept him. If it's my husband and you want him, he's a man with wife and kids. You want him, okay? Eh?
Are you really that jobless?
See this handsome looking man that has come for you, don't want him. Peter,
I could follow her. So instead of you to be at home, you are busy following people up and down. Are you that jobless?
Peter, hold her.
You know, Sarah,
hey,
eh?
You imagine? What will you do? I'm asking you, what will you do? Eh? Peter, go to her.
There is no. I'll make money one day. Don't worry. Remember, no one knows tomorrow. I'll make big money. Don't worry, you'll come for me.
I heard what happened though. Please. I'm deeply sorry. Don't let it get to you. Okay?
Listen, your wife is playing with fire. If Rakudo, Omar no kuna boss like Ojebu, I will burn her. I will set her ablaze.
Huh. It's okay. Oh? It's okay, Biko. Oh?
Huh. Okay. Huh. It's alright. But one thing is for sure. One thing that Akudo does not know that the more she tries to fight, in fact, the more she fights me, is the more I have feelings for you.
Exactly what you don't understand.
Yeah, where you go, before we take away from her, let her just respect herself.
Exactly my thoughts. I've been telling them the same thing. The more they are pushing me away from you, the more I have feelings for you.
Excuse me. Feelings for whom?
No, I said the more they are fighting, I shouldn't talk to you, I shouldn't do this one. The more I'm getting used to you. That's what I mean.
Please don't have feelings for me. Trust me.
Which one is that? I should not have feelings for you.
Leave me. I don't like you are touching me. Because no further than your wife.
It's okay. You know
it. Leave me now. Nah, you leave me. I'm tired.
Mrs. Ocha.
I don't like the way you're holding me. Wait.
Why your sister? Stay quiet.
I'm not a kudo. Tell your wife to respect herself. Let her respect herself. And my papa can have that. Look at mama.
Asanwa mo. Mrs. Ocha.
Hey. Okay. Okay, please come.
Sister,
help me go to Okonkwo's house. I didn't know my cream had finished. Let him give you the cream I gave you money to buy for me in Onitsha. Check if he's back. Oh,
okay, sir.
Hurry. Oh.
Obi.
Sam. What is it?
I just finished bathing. I didn't know my cream had finished. I just asked Toby to go to Concourse House to get me the cream that I asked him to buy for me on each other that day.
So there's nothing in this one.
There's nothing again.
You can still get something from it now before she comes. Use your muscle too.
Hey!
Yeah, now. At least this one will rub some places before she comes.
Thank you.
Okay. Let me help you rub your back. You've grown to be a very beautiful woman.
Wait, stop. Wait,
let me rub the down layer.
No, just the upper part is okay. Thank you.
It's me. Let me rub
it. Hey, I said I'm okay now. I'm okay. Just stop. People are passing now. Stop it. This is outside.
Let's go inside. Let's go inside. I'll rub it everywhere that will cause an obstacle. I'll rub it for you.
Don't rub. I cannot go inside with you. I'm ovulating.
Let's go and ovulate together.
Ovulation is not made for guys now. It's for me.
Let's go.
Wait. No.
Wait. Brother, sister, again in the national.
Mama, papa. What is it? You sounded so urgent on the phone.
How can I be okay? Eh? I told you, Daddy, not to do this thing. I told you. You refused, you insisted. Now I am pregnant, too.
Eh?
I'm pregnant.
You say?
You heard me, or something you say?
I did not hear you well. What did you say now?
I said I am pregnant.
What is pregnant?
The thing that you put inside has... In fact, it's time for you to germinate it. I am pregnant. I'm just coming from the hospital. Doctor confirmed that I am pregnant. I even saw your wife there.
Hey! Come on, woo.
Okay.
Come on, woo. Yes, my wife. Hakudo, the one that I married, she also told me that she's pregnant. She also said she's pregnant.
Hey! On your way. You be tofu. Since when did you start stammering? Listen. If you're thinking about me aborting this pregnancy, you must be dreaming. Because I will not.
And
I won't.
Asama, what I'm trying to say now, but my wife Akudo is pregnant.
Okay.
That's what she said as she returned from the hospital.
Okay.
So she cannot be pregnant, and you're also pregnant. Isn't now the League of Pregnant Women? Please, I'm only saying you are bought. I know it's the
liense. Liense. So you want me to abort this pregnancy? You want me to die? No, I will not reduce my voice. Listen to me. I cannot do any other abortion. I've done 7 abortions for J-Boy. And the doctor said if I do one more, I won't be able to have a child. This one I managed to enter. I will not remove it. I won't bring it down. When you were doing it inside there, in middle of the way, did you bring it down?
Okay, so bring what are we going to do since it's like this?
What do you at home?
I want your own ease.
No, wait. It's not what you at home will do. Me and you. I don't understand. Am I the one that impregnated 2 women? It's just you. Now sort it out by yourself. Don't piss me off at all. I will not remove this pregnancy. I will not. When you were doing it, I told you not to do it. You refused. You went straight to the point. You did it. I told you I was ovulating. Say, let us ovulate together. Now it's time for us to ovulate together and have a baby. You are telling me to abort it. For what? For what? No, tell me. Listen, I don't care if you cry out blood. I'm not the one that impregnated 2 women. Go and sort yourself out with yourself. In fact, as a matter of fact, I bought your scrotum.
Every day now.
Hey! Are you serious? Anna, you're in trouble.
Very big trouble. Very
deep trouble. Chineke. So people will still enter this kind of trouble in this life. So what are you going to do now?
I don't know. That's the problem. I've even told her to abort it, but she refused.
You are still talking about abortion. People has given their life to Christ. Is it me and you?
Bring down your voice.
Hey!
What, which one is he? Were you not the one telling me everybody did it? Everybody did it. It's, why are you now shouting? Eh? Why is it surprising to you?
Hmm.
It's to think of the how we saw the whole thing.
So Asama is pregnant for you.
Gini! What did I just hear? Hey. Hey.
No, we are back.
Hey!
No, you did not hear well.
Anayo?
No, we are talking about the Juventus and Manchester. And
Juventus to Chogono there.
Fenerbahce won.
Nobody knows tomorrow. Yes. Tomorrow is pregnant.
Tomorrow is pregnant. We're talking about Juventus and Fenerbahce.
No.
Tomorrow is pregnant.
Ojukwu, you have part of my problem in this village, Ojukwu. Ojukwu, I will kill you, Ojukwu.
Anna,
have you seen what you've caused? I told you, bring down your voice.
I was trying to bring down my voice. I was tuning it down. But the thing was free will. It was turning around, refused to stop. Hey, you have to go after her before she will kill her someone. Go. You push you, go. Hey, whoa, progress you. Hey, I have given my life to Christ. If not, I would have bought it myself. Hey, they will not count me. Hey.
Sister, have you seen it? I told you. So what are you going to do now?
You told me what? Second of all, what do you think I should do? I beg, just leave me alone. There's nothing to do. I've already told him. He has to come and marry me.
Hey, sister, no. It's not a good one. What if his wife finds out about it?
What stupid wife are you talking
sister,
about?
Sister, you know there will be war.
I heard it.
Asama, you see this pregnancy? You must abort it today.
You must abort this pregnancy today, Asama.
What pregnancy are you talking about?
Eh? So this is your plan? You got pregnant my husband.
Problem in your own family, Anayo. Tell me.
Ichie, the deed has been done. Okay, I mean, it was a mistake.
It's a mistake. Ichie, Onoche. I won't take this anymore.
This woman has been fighting Asanwa, my brother's daughter. Why should she hit her on her tummy? Knowing full well that she is pregnant. Don't you want to kill her and the child in the womb?
You have not seen war. Huh? You have not seen war. Better tell this fake organic product to leave my husband alone. Else I will kill her.
Okay, you can't just be hitting her on the womb like that. You do no such thing. You commit murder.
She be forced to abort this pregnancy. Tell her.
Huh? Was she the one that gave herself pregnancy?
I don't know me, man. I don't want to be my chacha, but that pregnancy must go.
Shut up, woman. How dare you utter such words in my presence?
Sorry, sir.
Why? How? What is this?
It's you or not here. You are hearing them. Eh? You are hearing them. If anything happens to us, someone, I will take Anayo and his family to the shrine of Obuboji.
Ichi,
I am glad that you have heard the rubbish, the utterances that is coming out from my mouth. Ichi, one, I could don't think she's mad. She's not mad, though. Some people are mad. She has been looking for my trouble all this while, though. I've just been watching her. See, Anna, you're one, your wife. You didn't get again. Let her just respect herself and stay on her own. If I start my own, this village will not contain us.
Look at her. So you still have mouth to talk of, yeah?
Sit down here.
Hold your dog.
What is this? Call woman of Abuenu.
I'm one Abuenu.
I have heard that you are very stubborn.
Oh, they told you.
Yes.
They told you right.
But
it's good news.
But I will place you where you belong.
Kid.
Are you mad?
I'm gonna need you cheer. I'm blanket. Let me shut up.
What has gone wrong with you?
I don't know.
Anayo, please. Take your wife out of this place now. She cannot be here with us. Take her away.
Okay. I'm sorry for her actions, eh? We all are here for peace, so.
I'm not here for peace. I'm here for peace, CC. Peace in there, bear.
Please, don't mind what she's saying, okay? Bikono, let's look for the way forward. The deed has been done.
Now, to the main issue. Tell us here now the plans you have for Asanwa. Mm-hmm. Let us know. Mm-hmm.
Diche, thank you. You see, I'll be a very wicked man if I abandon Asanwa at this condition, okay? So, I want to let you people know that I am going to take up the responsibility of taking care of her.
Okay, you're not just okay. Going to take care of me, Biko. Stop sounding as if you're doing me a favor. My child will not be a fatherless child. Do you understand me? You have to do the proper things you're supposed to do.
That is the same thing.
Do it immediately now. Because
I will take care of her and my unborn child.
Lele Wambe. You want them to marry you? You want him to marry your girl? To which house? My house? Ulonyara. I will eat you. Marry the doggy. And then doggy, man. Marry you to where? My house. Jiroku.
Ijabu danu nebe. Why?
You know what? I'm out of here. Anaya, come back.
Come and stay back and be ranting now.
What?
Imagine. Look at the kind of woman you've been living with.
Is that how she behaves? What is this? A tiger in human flesh.
Hey!
Why would they blame you? After all, she was the one fighting with you.
My dear, I don't know. I only went to see Anayo. All of a sudden, I saw someone that got up from her seat with a baby and then trying to fight me. The baby fell on the floor. How is it my fault? Listen, we need to give them some time, more. And then that's some space because I can't have home for.
Hey! Why are you running to? Be out! Open this door! Hey! Asama!
Akudo!
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 Akudo! Akudo! Akudo! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Back it out! Akudo! Turn around!